What are the signs of a blood clot in your leg during pregnancy?
One sign of a clot is discoloration around the clot.
My veins are already more pronounced as they try to pump an extra gallon or so of blood.
If you have a clot, you'll get persistent redness that gets worse with time and tenderness, and sometimes a fever.
That could also be a sign of an infection.
With blood clots in the legs, you'll often see swelling.
And swelling by itself could be the edema that comes with pregnancy.
It is normal for pregnant women to have swelling in the ankles if they stand on their feet, because the heart has trouble pumping fluids back to the chest. Swelling in the thigh or calf, though, is not.
It feels like all of me is swollen these days.
If one leg is swollen and the other is not, that's not normal on any day and you should see a doctor.
I do not see that.
Blood clots can make your skin warm, which is localized.
Everything is warmed by my belly today.
Blood clots can cause fainting.
It is the strokes and heart attacks that worry me more.
The blood clot can cause faintness, dizziness, especially if you lay down.
A pregnant woman past the first trimester can have dizziness and even fainting if she lies on her back, because of the baby pressing on veins in her back.
Anytime you lose consciousness or go dizzy without a clear reason, you should talk to a doctor.
What else should I look for?
A rising heart rate can be caused by a blood clot in your leg.
That plus rising blood pressure is usually preeclampsia unless you had a lot of coffee to offset the fatigue that comes with pregnancy.
If the blood clot in your leg breaks free and travels to your lungs, you'll feel like you're having a heart attack, shortness of breath and maybe cough up blood.
Regardless of the cause, I'm sure that would get me sent to the hospital.
Pregnant women are 6 times more likely to get blood clots than they were before pregnancy.
How do I prevent it?
Go for a walk to get the blood flowing. Do not smoke.
The only smoking in my house is when my husband makes dinner.
If you're overweight or over 35, the risk is higher, and it is worse if you had deep vein thrombosis on a flight.
Now I have a new reason to keep walking throughout the pregnancy.